Okay, the group before you is the West Springfield High School Wind Symphony. This is a collection of the most advanced musicians in the band program. And we have representation from all grade levels in the school. We have some freshmen, we have a lot of seniors, we have a bunch in between. And so it's a really diverse collection of students, but they all share a common love for just music making and for achieving that performs at a high level. So we're gonna start off with Robert Jaggers' Esprit de Corps. It is a little composition based on the Marine Corps hymn. So we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
So before we begin our next piece, I just wanted to give a shout out to our marching Spartans who performed at Patriot High School this past Saturday, and they received superior rating from the panel of judges there. So it's the first step. Yeah. Can you stand up if you're a marching Spartan in the building right now? Go ahead, stand up. They work really hard all season, and you know you don't have a good day every day, but they were really resilient and they were very persistent throughout the season. And The hard work definitely paid off, and I think they had a blast during the season, and I'm really proud of the work. So just wanted to make sure that they were recognized. The next thing that we're gonna play is the aria di Chiesa, better known as Pietà Signore. Some of you might recognize this song if you ever listened to any recordings of the great tenor Luciano Pavarotti, and we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
As we prepare for our last piece and the last piece of this concert, just a few announcements. There apparently are still a bunch of Krispy Kreme donut boxes for sale by the Irving Band Boosters. So if you have a craving before you leave West Branch for the night, please go ahead and support the band program in that way. And also, we had Hickory Night a week and a half ago. Many of y'all were there. We hope you had a great time. I think y'all did. If you missed out on that, and you have any questions about how March Band is like or how band is like in high school at all, do not hesitate to contact me or to get in touch with any of the students or the parents that are here. We are very lucky to have such a supportive community. It's been a part of the fabric of West Springfield for years, and I believe it's only gotten stronger since I've been here, since 2014. So really none of this can happen without their support and also the dedication of students. So I just want to express my gratitude for all that, because it's a great place to be, and it's a great thing to be a part of. We're gonna end tonight's concert with a little bit of a spooky piece. This is a Danse Macabre by Camille Saint-Saëns. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming out tonight. Please give another round of applause to the Irving Symphonic Band as well. We hope you have enjoyed the rest of your evening. There's a reception out in the lobby, and also remember to get those donuts before you leave. Thank you.